teenage suburban thugs recently attempted to become e-famous by taking a 16-year-old girl captive and beating her brains out, all while capturing the footage on video with the intent to upload it on MySpace. Their dreams of becoming e-famous would come true 1 week later when the police acquired the video and released it to the press. Unfortunately for the attackers, they would not have time to revel in their newfound internet fame. Instead, they will all be going to prison, where we hope they will rot for eternity. Fortunately for us in the internet community, some dude got really bored and decided that to post their address, phone numbers, and MySpace accounts all over YouTube. And, fortunately for me, I now have these phone numbers. And these phone numbers are sure to provide plenty of lulls. But first, let us have a look at the culprits.
First of all, look at this fucking loser. Look at my awesome mustache! I just hit puberty, and I think it's pretty cool to keep a girl captive while my little bitch friends beat her. True OG! Thug life! Yeah! I got this little bitch slamming a girl's head into the wall. Oh, you're fucking tough now, aren't you? And then we got this stanky hoe who was seen in most of the video throwing punches when the girl isn't even fighting back. You, L-O-fucking-L, enjoy prison, you stupid bitch! She looks like she's 14.